Sir, I'm afraid the museum's closed to the public.
That's all right. I'm due to meet a colleague of mine. She promised me a preview tonight.
I'm afraid there'll be no previews this evening, sir, and possibly no opening tomorrow. All museum staff are currently helping us with our inquiries. Now, sir, please go home. My officers will deal with the situation.
Mr. Darien Dane.
I am Abdul Wahid, sir. I am honored to have worked with your father on his many expeditions in my country.
You know my father? I've never heard him talk of you. Not when he was capable of talking lucidly, anyway.
Please, Darien. He knew me well enough to entrust me with these papers. See, they are written in his own hand. You must take them and read them quickly, for his words will help you much faster than mine.
I shall read them as soon as possible, but I have other concerns at hand. I am looking for a friend of mine, Miss Victoria Sutton.
Ah, yes, Miss Sutton. Indeed, I met with her briefly in the library earlier. However, I believe that Kemble, the curator, has since locked the atrium, and that is the only way through. Please, if there is anything I can help you with, I may take care of your possessions or give you some advice. You will find me here, waiting for you.
poor devil.
To the statue, aren't you? You can't have it. Not on my ship.
You.
You're safe, thank goodness. When I saw the bodies on the way here, I feared the worst. Have you found the key?